Okay, all right, you can sit down. At this moment, we also want to recognize, I'm gonna put this hard. We also want to recognize all of our fifth graders who are going to be graduating this year. I am so proud of all of their growth. You might not notice,